All right, big round of applause for Miss Kelly Ann Lee.